Anybody can go out there and run, but it takes a special somebody to really push yourself through that pain. 5 miles isn't easy, especially when you're running at race pace. Somebody just needs to bring confidence and determination really to the table to be a good runner. And that's what separates the boys from the men, as they say. My name's Dean Fulton. My major is business administration with a marketing concentration, and my sport is men's cross country. I started running around my freshman year of high school, and that was track and field. And then my first year of cross country was my sophomore year of high school. What I love about cross country is I think it's really a mental game. I think it really pushes the boundaries of yourself as a person, how you behave in other aspects of life. It teaches you a lot of good life lessons.
My name is Nick Patton, and I am the head cross country coach here at Penn College. The cross country program at Penn College is both men's and women's programs. We usually race every other weekend, depending on the month.
Our team here is great. I think it's probably one of the best teams I've ever run for. Cross country really presented me the opportunity to meet people. And even though I knew that coming into it, I was still a little nervous, but once I got to meet most of the teammates and especially the coach, I really found a second home here.
He's got a lot of leadership ability and qualities. He's an integral part of the team, gets everyone together, makes it kind of like a family atmosphere because, you know, that's what we want to be at the end of the day.
Life as a student athlete, I think it's challenging for different people depending on their majors, but for me, I think I'm able to balance it fairly well. I think you just have to have the determination to do well in school and your sport. Fairly easy here because we have such a small class size each class that you're actually able to meet with your professor after class or in their office hours as opposed to a bigger school. I have my professors to thank and my coach and everybody who's been able to be a mentor and, you know, getting me where I need to go.
He's definitely a dedicated student athlete. He just worked really hard because he has certain goals he wants to accomplish, which is great to see. You know, he's a team leader and we're happy to have him on our team.
My favorite memories from cross country here was actually when I was a freshman. It was our last race. We were running at Lehigh. I had been running 30 minutes and above for my times, which was okay as a freshman, but ideally you want to get under 30 minutes. I remember I ran a 29:45, which was huge for me, and it was definitely a big emotional win. Just being there with the guys and being surrounded by my loved ones. I think there's a huge takeaway there, and that's really what I've been enjoying about this team, and again, just to represent such a great school.